Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Red Faction Guerrilla. With me comes a roach. So, yep. We're going to go ahead and do this, riding shotgun mission. Get some control and morale for the sector with it. See how it plays.
Let's go, Jenkins. Don't leave me standing here.
Yeah, I'm coming. Just had to take a leap.
Ready, Mason? Let's roll!
All right. Cause millions of credits worth of destruction to EDF facilities. Key buildings will be highlighted. Killing colonists. Okay. How long do I have to go for? We're gonna retry that. We're doing so well.
Hey Mason, my name is Jenkins. The commander said I should come and find you. I need a gunner for my rig. Check your map. Meet me over there if you can help.
Yeah.
Mason here. I'm ready when you are.
Yeah, hold on. I'll be right there. Shoot.
All right. At least we don't have somebody right off the bat firing at us.
Come on, make it loud.
Okay, it does work. Come on. Sorry guys, I'm focusing right now. I don't want to have to do this mission again. Okay, that's my some alarm going off. Come on.
I missed that one. Do it again.
Another one. God damn it. Come on. Do what we can here. That one.
Give him hell, Mason.
Okay, got that one.
Oh, yeah. Good.
Okay. Come on. Come on. Missing a lot of these shots. Did you just do? Maintain a goddamn stable shooting platform, for God's sakes. Come on, are we almost done?
Yeah, that's Mars talk, Mason, right there. To me, I am clean and righteous.
All right. Fucking hell. Nothing in front of us, nothing in front of us. Jesus Christ, man. We done? Anything else in front of us? Behind us that we gotta worry about? Fucking hell. Well, no colonist death, so that's not bad.
Don't you blow yourself up while I'm gone.
Fucking hell. That was stressful.
We're past fighting for equal rights.
Alright, well, we mostly were focusing around this base. I don't think we destroyed anything major, but we, I mean, it might have maintained the damage. Either way, what I want to do is go ahead and take on that smaller base right there. Out of the way. Out of the way. Thought that was the horn. I didn't know this thing was armed. I mean, it's a pretty effective warning device. Get out of the way! Okay. But damn, is this thing... This is the equivalent of the most redneck vehicle you could get on Mars. It's a pickup truck with automatic weapons strapped to the front of it. Getting all twisted metal up in here. Gotta hand it to the EDF, though. They definitely know how to clean up corpses and the wreckages of all of their combat vehicles, because I don't see a damn thing. Alright. Oh, is all this stuff still up? That didn't maintain? Did not maintain itself. Okay. Even this goddamn checkpoint still up.
The EDF has a convoy leaving the industrial park. Capture one of those vehicles and get to a safe house.
I just want to check and see about that mission. Not really feeling it. Around here. Try and get up above, see what we see. Okay, I don't see guards here. Okay. Also pop two of them on this base here. So what do we got? Got these two sections here. Just pop you there. Head on back. Unlocked a cheat, apparently. Alright. Okay. Got it. Guerrilla reinforcements, apparently. Didn't really need them. I work better alone. Got them. All right, there we go. All right, coming around through here. Go around. We're on the wrong side of the road. Where's the convoy at? Apparently we're on the route. No, they already passed us. This thing does not have a good reverse gear. Alright. Through here. Yeah, just go on through. Oh yeah. Okay. Got a bit of a problem here. So what we need to do is... Alright, we're up. Is the nearest. Yep, there we go. Okay. Nope, wrong way. get moving. Whew. Oop, that's civilian. Let's just get moving here. Sorry, population. Did not mean to hurt you. There we go. Okay. Took that one down.
The convoy reached its destination. They will get another shot at later.
All right. Tank sure is helping. Guys, seriously, just keep moving. All right, there we go. How far away are we from our safe house? Not too far away. Hopefully we can resell this tank. Hey guys, I brought a main battle tank. What have you done with your lives?
No one questions me. Understood?
The body. Some ammo. I think we're good. Wow. Well, that was an interesting fight. We definitely destroyed this little checkpoint doohickey. I got confused as to what buildings were what that I had to destroy. But hey, it worked. Apparently there's something in here for Osiris. Or Oasis, not Osiris. Badlands, we got their control down a little bit. Morale's high-ish. It's not the highest it could be. But, you know, it's working. Radiated zone. Okay. Alright, we have options. I would still love to try and knock out that bridge. Let's actually see. We've got, we can buy up. Yeah, I know. So 249. One more salvage to really do anything. What we could do is we could head back out with our tank. Actually, you know what? No, that it's half dead. It's not going to be useful anymore.
I'm seeing less and less propaganda around here.
Go ahead and come back out. I did see some ore deposits somewhere nearby. should give us enough to start to buy up another upgrade. Think. Hard to, ooh, Jesus. Oh, there we go. Pick up that salvage. Just recount our trail of destruction, we'll probably find enough. Anything at all? Not seeing it. Hey, there we go. Got something here at the top of this hill. What the hell we got here? Oh no, we'll have to deal with that. First, get all these ore deposits. Okay. There we go, 300 even. There you are.
Hey Mason, do you copy? It's Jenkins. Let's go raise some hell. I'll see you at the rally point.
I'm not. No. No. Don't know what happened there. Okay. Let's see what we got. We're an oasis right now. Prefer not to be. Go through in here. Do a strike here. Might be worthwhile. Higher morale up here. And we could try and do a strike on this big-ass base. Be difficult, but not impossible. That, or we could try some guerrilla actions up here. Or no, those are in Osiris. Or Oasis. I keep saying Osiris for some reason. Thinking we're gonna have to go in and strike this place. Next. That's going to have to be our next major objective. If we can knock that out, we can definitely destroy the EDF control in the sector, and hopefully that will give us a good enough morale that we can go ahead and do these missions and get a pretty big bonus. But looking at the time, I think that's going to be the end of this episode. So thank you for joining me for this episode. If you liked it, please leave a comment down below and hit the like button. If you want to help support the channel, consider the subscribe button down below, as well as take a look at the description down below, where I have links to my Discord and my Patreon page. I'll see all of you in the next episode. Bye!